the text of this is a Yiddish poem called Mein Lied, written by the poet Malcolm Lee, and I had the good fortune to meet the daughter of this poet in January and hear about her, learn about her life, and became really interested in her work. And this poem is the first poem in her collection, Gesangen, which was published in 1940, obviously not the happiest time. And so it's kind of an ode to poetry in which she expresses her hopes for what, like the role that her poetry can play in a world that got mad.
Still kein Gewalt.